Welcome back to GateBaba. This is the introduction video for casting. Before going into the details, I want to give you the weightage in different examinations. Generally in GATE exam, it will come for 1 to 3 marks. In ISRO, 2 to 3 questions. In BARC, definitely 1 question will come. And in ESC, 2 to 3 questions. It varies from year to year. These are general information. Okay. So, casting is the oldest and still most widely used manufacturing process. How do we define casting? There are so many definitions available, but I will go with the formal and simple definition. Casting is pouring of molten metal in refractory mold. And allowing it to solidify there itself. After solidification, the mold is breaked and the casted product is taken out. That's what casting is. Okay. The main keyword in the definition is refractory mold. Refractoriness is the property of a mold material to withstand high temperature and without fusing it into the base material. By the way, casting is also known as founding. Most of the people don't know this. Make a note. Casting has three main characteristics. I mean unique characteristics that no other manufacturing process have. What are those? The first one. No size limitation. And the second one is no shape limitation also. And the third one is no engineering material limitation, right? We can cast up to, generally up to 2000 tons massive product also. You can imagine how much use this is. And come to shape. Even we can manufacture turbine blades. As an example. And jewelry, you know. Jewels, okay. And the third one is no engineering material. We can cast any engineering material. It may be ferrous or non-ferrous. Even it is not a metal also, we can cast it. For example, plastic, right? We can cast plastics and metals also. Metals means ferrous or non-ferrous, anything, right? In the basic development of casting, our ancient people used open molds. If we go into the history, we'll see the open molds only. Open molds are made of rock and baked clay. Here you can see the picture of Iron Man. He is making palladium ring with the open mold made of sand. But he actually made with rock or baked clay. But Iron Man uses sand also. That's why he is Iron Man. Right? You can see the mini clip of Iron Man movie. You can find it. But there are three major limitations of the open molds. Because those limitations, we are no longer continuing the open molds. What are those? The first limitation and most important limitation is flat surfaces. We can only manufacture flat surfaces with open molds. We cannot create a spherical shapes, right? And the second limitation is we cannot manufacture hollow components, right? That means no hollow shapes. And the third main limitation is surface defects. Right? To overcome these three limitations, the people invented three main inventions. Those are, to overcome flat surfaces, we invented split piece pattern. Right? To overcome the no hollow shapes, core design coming to picture. Right? To overcome the third limitation, gating elements born. Right? Gating elements is the most important concept for gate examination. Okay? Because surface defects limitation, we are getting 3 marks in gate exam. Okay? Please praise surface defects. We will see these 3 designs later on lectures. Right? This is just introduction video. So make sure we limit ourselves to introduction only. And come to applications of casting. I earlier said there is no shape and size limitation. These are some of the pictures that are casted. Metal casted, you can see there are so many parts, cylinder blocks, liners, pistons, piston rings, wheels, casings, pipes, right, housings, this is the housing, next bells, we can manufacture bell also, and flywheels, this is the flywheel, right, and bearings, and next machine bits, this is the most important 1 mark objective question in IES examination. Machine tool beds are manufactured by casting method. The material is also cast iron. Right? And then cylinder blocks, mill rolls. This is also important bit. Please make note these 2 objective questions. Okay? And even doctors are dependent on engineers. Again proved. The artificial teeth are casted only. There is no other manufacturing process that can do this job, right? So don't go away. I forgot to say the 3 main limitations of casting, mainly sand casting, those are, even these are 3 limitations that we can't overcome. Casting is laborious, laborious process. We require a place to do this. We cannot do wherever we want. The next limitation is some processes are costlier. And the third limitation is time consuming. This is These are self-understanding. Even you can understand by just reading these 3 lines, right? In the later on lectures, we will discuss sand casting equipment, and method. How to sand cast, right? So please stay tuned. If you like the video, please do like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to comment. Thank you.